Hey there, creatives! Today, I'm going to show you how to download Adobe Photoshop and explore the latest Generative Workspace, an incredible new feature that brings even more creative power right to your fingertips. Make sure to check the link in the description below to download Photoshop so you can follow along and dive into this workspace with me. Once you click that link, you'll go straight to the Adobe Photoshop page. Just hit Start Free Trial to get started or sign in if you already have an Adobe account. If you're new to Adobe, creating an account is simple. Enter your email, set a password, and you're ready to roll. After logging in, you will see a section called Apps. Click on that. Here, go to the beta section as most of these features are available on the beta version. Here you will see an install option. I see an open on desktop option because I already have it installed on my computer. But you will see an install option, install the software, and you are all set to use Photoshop. Now, let's jump into the Generative Workspace and see what it can do. When Photoshop opens, you'll find the Generative Workspace right in the interface, designed specifically to enhance your creative process. This workspace combines powerful AI tools and generative options that allow you to make quick edits, add imaginative elements, and even create variations of your designs without extra effort. It's perfect for experimenting and exploring different creative directions. To get started, try uploading an image and play around with some generative effects. You'll see options to automatically enhance, modify, or even generate new elements in your photos. Just select a section of your image, choose a generative action, and watch Photoshop bring it to life. It's like having a creative assistant at your side. And there you go. You're now set up with Adobe Photoshop and ready to unleash your creativity with the Generative Workspace. If this video helped, don't forget to hit like, subscribe for more creative tips, and share it with anyone interested in leveling up their design skills. Thanks for tuning in and happy creating!